I'd love to talk quickly, Terry, about this, if we can kind of just touch on this for a moment about, you know, obviously you can see that the fabric is amazing, right? The fabric is proprietary for many reasons. One, which is the stain resistant, water resistant, mold resistant, all of those things. Can you give just a quick bullet point of a few of the features that really make it proprietary, why it's such a great fabric?
Yeah, so it is proprietary, meaning we designed it from the ground up. And keep in mind, I am not a textile designer. I'm a furniture designer. And Jake and I were in China. It took us about almost a year to develop it. And this is going from not knowing anything to actually knowing everything and knowing like what to look for, what not to look for. And the reason we were doing it was because the fabrics that most people know that have the same performance characteristics, they're great, but they're not eco-friendly. You can't actually recycle it. So that was kind of like a no-go for us. Like, okay, we have to do something that can be more sustainable. We developed it, and you know, with our fabrics, there's some things that we learned. Like with most fabrics, it's typically like a 1x1 or a 2x2 or a 3x3 weave. And what that means is something is, this is a 1x1, as you see. And I actually went and picked apart fabrics to understand how it was made. And that's, I found it was all like one of three versions of it, which is an over and under. And whether it was plied, one plied yarn, two plied, or three plied, it was all the same. And then as we developed ours, it was actually super complex.
The weight of the fabric, it really makes it so amazing. And again, that's one of the reasons why this is going to be something that for the most part you can spot clean. But let's just say that you end up needing to or wanting to just throw these guys in the wash and do the full machine wash. Maybe you've had them for a few years.
Yep.
You just want to give them a refresh. You can absolutely do that.
Yeah.
You're going to take out the cushion.
That's
and
right.
Inside is where you're going to see what the cushion looks like inside. And that's why I was talking about, don't worry that you're soaking it when you're cleaning it. It's not going to ruin the cushion. I want to show you guys what it looks like when you actually take it out. So let's show this video real quick. All right, so this is what the inside liner is. That's a waterproof liner that's protecting that sort of pillow top cushion inside, which keeps it clean. That's what the bottom looks like. So when you take it out, you wanna know the anatomy of your cushion. So that's the back. The top part that goes by your legs, like right under your knees, is rounded, and the sides are straight. So you wanna know how to put the cushion back in. So rounded front. Now what you're gonna do is lay it flat, and you're gonna like taco. You're gonna taco it. Use your legs to hold it in place so it stays like that, and then just grab the cover and slide it right on. When you open your legs and release it, it's gonna pop right open, and it's gonna fill in those corners. Then you just pull up the outer corners, make sure that the cushion is in there nice and neat, and you're gonna zip it closed, right? You're just gonna take it, zip it, it is ready to go. But again, knowing the sort of anatomy of the cushion will help you know which way to put it in, but that's a really easy way to get them in and out if you do want to, you know, machine wash.